Hey everyone, this is Brandon. Thank you for clicking on my video. Today I'm going to react to a band called Fractalize and their song Suneater. And to my knowledge, I've never heard it before. One of my subscribers commented on one of my recent videos and said that I should check out this band and that they've done things like double drop A on a 9-string. So I'm assuming that that's what I'm getting myself into. Let's go for it. That's low. I'm gonna turn this thing up for myself. Yes. It sounds like he's slapping with his thumb. I love the drum work on there too. I don't know anything about this band. It could be programmed, but it still sounds awesome either way. I guess there's no lyrics, but that's fine. This rhythm right here, I like that rhythm. I kind of do that same thing on my own songs. It's like the best jam of all. This is the stuff that I would just like dream of writing if I was that good. I'm getting there. It's nice. Oh. Nice. Ooh. BPM changed. How have I not heard of this band before? Or the song? He's just like going at it. He's having fun, whoever's playing. By the way, a side note, those sound waves that are the little visual right above his Fractalize name, where does that come from? I've wanted to find that myself. If somebody knows where that comes from, let me know. Because I want to use that for my own stuff too. Just the little audio waves. I don't know if it's actually reacting to his music, but it looks cool. Whoa. The sound of an army of mosquitoes being killed at the same time. The only band I've ever heard of that sounds remotely like this is Modern Day Babylon, but I don't know of any other. I bet Volumes does. I haven't listened to them as much. But if you guys know of any other bands like this, let me know. I like these clean breaks that he has. It just gives you a break from the chaos. Oh, that looks like that's the end of the video. That's really cool. I really do like that. That's, to me, a unique song. I haven't, I mean, I know there's a lot of bands out there that does that, but I haven't heard that type of this done in this way before, so I really like it. Maybe I'm sheltered, but let me know if there's some other bands out there that you know of besides Modern Day Babylon. I've heard of Volumes. I just haven't listened to them before, so if there's other ones out there that sound like this, so let me know, especially if they're instrumental, because instrumental is really cool. Just because sometimes you just don't want to hear vocals. You just want to, you want to hear the music. But anyway, that's it for the reaction. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a good one.